Joined now by a couple of Devils prospects, guys who know quite a bit about each other, teammates in junior at Swift Current. We're talking about Graham Black to my left and to my right, Reece Scarlett. And Reece, we're going to start with you. This is your second year in this conditioning camp. What's the big difference for you having a little time under your belt, if you will?
A lot more comfortable with everything. I mean, coming into a new city, you're not really sure what to expect. And the coaching staff, all the players. But coming the second time here, I just feel a lot more comfortable and just ready to show what I got.
Is there anything you picked up last year in your first go-round in this conditioning camp that you were able to carry over with Swift Current last year?
Confidence. I mean, everybody out here is playing with confidence. You know, they trust each other to make plays and stuff like that. And so I really carried that over into Swift Current. I had a lot of confidence with myself and with my teammates, moving the puck up the ice, joining the rush, that sort of thing. And so I guess that's one major thing that carried over.
Reece, a defensive prospect for the Devils, a forward, a center iceman who got drafted this year. Yeah. Graham, obviously your teammate in junior, he got drafted last year. Was that a little bit of a help as you approached draft weekend this year?
Well, he just always reassured me. He said, everything's going to be okay. Don't worry about it. Go golfing or do something. Take your mind off of it. And he's just helped me through it, like, the whole way.
Is that easier said than done? Take your mind off it, a big moment like that?
Yeah, it really is. I was watching the TV at home and just had my fingers crossed. And when my name came up, it was just weight off your shoulders.
As the time is ticking, though, as you're waiting to hear your name be selected, what's going through your mind?
Just, you're wondering who might have liked you, what everyone else is thinking about you, and you just are just praying that someone liked you enough to draft you.
Well, the Devils obviously did select you, and so now this is your first conditioning camp. What's it been about for you?
It was just a lot of mental preparation and a lot of working out in the summer and trying to prepare for this, and it was completely different playing with the skill that's here and all the skilled guys that are on your line and moving the puck faster. It's just a way faster game.
You know, we mentioned that these guys are not only teammates at Swift Current, but they're roommates both on the road and at home. You share the same billet. So who's the sloppy guy? Who's the neat guy?
I'd probably say I'm more of the neat guy. Blackie kind of likes to lounge around more than I do, but you know, he's a good roommate, and I'm happy that he's mine.
So then you're Felix Unger in The Odd Couple, and you're Oscar Madison, a little sloppier of the two.
Yeah, I tend to take my clothes off wherever I am and just leave them. But you know, it's good to have a good leadership guy like Reece in your house with you. He's taught me a lot of the ways of the WHL, and now I hopefully he shows me the ways here.
You guys talk a lot of hockey, or do you kind of get away from it when you're off the ice?
Well, you're at the rink for 4 hours a day, so when you get at home, we watch tennis and play some video games and just trying to get our minds off of it.
All right, now we're going to get a scouting report here, but not ask you to describe your play. We're going to ask you to describe what Reece brings to the ice, and then, Reece, we're going to get you your opinion too.
Well, Reece, he's a great offensive player. You use him on the power play, he's going to put up big points, and he just moves the puck so well. You can't read him. He just, everything you read, he does the exact opposite. So he's just a great player to have on your team and have on your in the back end backing you up.
All right, so what's the center iceman like?
Deceivingly fast. I mean, he can blow by D-man whenever he feels like it. You know, he sees the ice very well. Jumps into holes in the offensive zone, shoots puck very well, and then in the defensive zone, he's a great centerman to have. You know, he always supports you, and you know, he's a great guy.
Are you expecting a big year for Swift Current this year?
Yeah, absolutely. Every year we're expecting to go in there winning a championship. I mean, we drafted a European goalie, so hopefully he comes over and is a big part of our play.
All right, and then the last couple of questions, and we'll ask actually the same one to both of you. So from here now till camping until September and you get back into the swing of things, what lies ahead?
I'm going to take a couple of weeks off with camping with my parents. Other than that, just keep trying to bulk up, gain a few more pounds, and continue to develop.
All right, and so what does the near future hold for you?
I'm just going to go back home, train with my personal trainer some more. I know what I need to work on now, and I know I need to practice shooting and stick handling and make sure I come into camp ready to go, just ready to play.
Well, Graham, I appreciate meeting you. Good luck the rest of the way, and Reece, good luck to you this season. And again, congratulations, guys. You're on your way to what hopefully are careers with the New Jersey Devils.